need to be replaced. So this case is not just a crown redo. It's just obvious. You look at the clinical picture, you see all the bleeding, you see how short those clinical crowns are, how very little tooth structure you have. So in this case, you need to perform a functional crown lengthening, but don't have the awareness, the knowledge, maybe the education about how to resolve this problem. So I wanted to go over the incision outline.